Time for the boys. Hey, where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Huh, why don't we stay and play in the sand?
Choppy, where are you going? Got that one going. Where are you going? Where are you going? I'm gonna have to go closer down. Where are you going? I think Dobby's coming to you. The lonely Hokie. Dobby still skins. Ooh, you got three. That was impressive. Hokey pokey! Where are you going, Hokey? Where are you going? Ow. Hey, let's get up underneath there. Winky's running. Can we take a picture?
On this side? Whatever one.
I don't want to go to the... There we go. That one, oh, he was digging. Oh, this one's digging. Hi. Hi. Is that fun? Is that fun? He's a digger. What are you doing, creature? You got a dirty little face. You got a dirty little face. Oh, you get that hole. You get that hole. Why don't you come help your brother? Come help your brother. You gotta go. Come over here. Oh, mighty impressive hole. Not gonna dig? Come on, Hoogie. We're not gonna go with your brothers. Mighty impressive bottle brush tail you got going on. What is Tommy doing? Where are you going? Where are you going?
A lot of them are dead, I think.
Look like it.
Maybe not.
Part of my unmade bed. Oh, hi. So, we've been completely ravaged by these little flies. I think the DNR called them midgey flies. literally, you walk into swarms out there. Everything outside was covered. So this is the level of crazy. All of those are just hundreds, hundreds of dead ones.
These are living ones.
There's living ones.
All over the backs of our chairs.
They're called midgies, right? Midgie flies or something? I mean, this is a little ridiculous. So, normally speaking, we keep the ferret's cage out here. Get rid of some of the dead ones. but that spot I showed you over here is where it normally is, and those are all dead flies that were all over their thing. Plus, it was covered in living ones, too, so right now, they're not allowed to be out here, because I don't want them to get covered in these little itty-bitty flies. So right now, they get to play inside, right? Right? Oh, that's my shoe. I leave you for 2 seconds. 2 seconds. I need that. That's mine. And that's mine too. What are you guys doing? What are you doing? Thank you. Go check out outside. Oh, I love you too. I don't know. Tell us much. Robbie, you can't go outside. What are you doing? Hi. Hi, Hokey. Hokey, oh. Spider ferret. Oh, that's disgusting. Alright, hold on. Hold on. I'm gonna make sure the coast is clear.
That's just off of this little corner. That's a big ball of nothing but flies.
Oh my goodness. So I'd say if you plan on camping at Wilderness State Park.
They said the middle of June they tend to go away.
And we are, what, May? End of May?
They said mid-May.
Mid-May to middle of June. Last year we were up here end of April, and although it was cold, we did not have a bug problem. Like, we went in town the other day and we actually got bug nets for your face, for your head.
Yeah, you walk through them and you can't even breathe.
Oh no, you breathe, you're inhaling a whole swarm. I mean, there's literally swarms of them. Ugh. That's gross. I feel bad. Poor boys. But it'd be worse for them to be out here in the buggies. So. Just everywhere. Our poor awning. Aww. Are you lonely? Everyone's lonely. Oh. Climbing ferret. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my goodness. Feed him up. Feed him up. That's my tripod. I sat there for a second because I had to. One of your brothers fell. What are you doing back there? Hey, Dobby! And there's Hokey. Alright, come on. That's why you shouldn't go back there, because you can't get back out. I'm gonna put my tripod back. Oh my goodness. Rough and tumble. Always about you. Now you're gonna play with them now? I don't know how much they're gonna like that. Ooh, uh oh. Let me move my headphones. Uh oh. So you steal the rubber pieces off the end of them. That's unfortunate. I was trying to record them. Did you want to be the center of attention? Crazy. Oh my. You're a good girl. I know. Just sit there.